position.
Please have some.
Thanks for setting me free, deputy.
Got you in my sights!
Get the fuck out of here! What? No more singing? Always need my help, huh? Motherfucker!
Coming to get you! Move it! Watch my back!
One tough cookie!
Just move!
I hear all these folks rejoicing, and I'm thinking, what the fuck are you so happy about? I mean, sure, shit's better, but shit's never going to be the same again.
Keep your chin up, dude. Those cougars will stop the dope from coming back to you. You hanging in there, hon?
Hey, what's up?
Getting tired, girl.
You did our best.
Some of these people are beyond the pale.
Thanks for pitching in at the jail.
Thank you.
Nothing like taking someone else's junk and turning it into something.
You could say that. Might come in handy.
I remember one of the cops had rigged up a zip line.
Following you.
Lead the way. Let's do this shit.
Okay, let's go.
You've been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path, and you'll find the answers you seek. Where are you going, silly? Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. And they will come. And they will try to take from us all that we have built.
You judge me. You judge us. The things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do.
This is the world? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act? Bullies are too addled to lead righteously?
I was chosen.
I know you can.
See, mankind is weak and vulnerable. And we are hurtling towards our destruction, and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy. So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
I claim to be a perfect man. I saw what was coming, and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you.
Every hunter needs a good hat and patience. Hat for the ticks, patience for the shot.
All eyes are on you, Deputy.
Why don't we hunt here?
Can't leave the house without a gun now.
One of my buddies sent word about the fly shop. He confirmed that they're cooking up Bliss there. If the Cougars can shut that place down, it'll hurt them.
Good to see you, man. Howdy, Matt. You want something?
It's good to see so many people working together.
Heard that.
Hey, looking hot.
If Faith wants you, she'll take you. Hey. Of course they had a fucking torture chamber. Nothing I learn about these fucks surprises me anymore. How do they sleep at night? Fuck! Anyway, I'm glad you finished it. Should have never existed in the first place.
On behalf of all the Cougars, thank you.
I should really be out there.
Lead on, partner.
Lead on. You take the wheel.
Let fate take me into the bliss again.
Radon spots. Back in the day, they were all the rage. Natural healing. There's an old one not too far from here. Cult hides drugs and guns there.
I'm all right. I'm all right.
Jesus Christ!
Look! Cover me!
Watch out!
Somebody get me the fuck out of here!
Put it down, lady.
Damn, you say that?
How you doing?
Oh, yeah. Shame we're shooting at all this shit.
I hear there's been a bunch of cult traffic around the old sulfur mine. Well, that place is massive.
Well,
you know, they gotta be hiding something good in
moment.
There. I think it's worth the risk.
Come on, little critter.
Once the bliss flowers are ready, they harvest them and dry them. Then chop them up for some kind of processing in a lab. Some batches are real explosive, so take care.
As long as Faith has people trapped, she's got an endless supply of animals.
I'm with you there.
These smell great, and are so useful.
That's worth keeping. sure glad the Cougars found you when they did. That cult may have the firepower, but us hunters don't have to shoot.
Getting a better angle.
Thank you.
That fly shop's practically a historical monument at this point. Good to see it back in the right hands.
I'm gonna get stuck in the bliss. Are you forgetting that girl? It was pretty good.
Hey, partner, it's me. Listen up. Zip came by again last night, foaming at the freaking mouth about Eden's Gate. How they're tainting all the animals with something called bliss or some such. I don't know.
She's fantastic.
Look. I know the guy used to work for you back in the day, but he's gone AWOL with all the conspiracies.
The Cougar's at the jail. Can't say enough good things about you.
Wants us to refuse the seeds and cut the animals loose? Says it's the only way to stop the globalist agenda. Yeah, right. Like we're gonna pass up the kind of cash the seeds are offering? Look, if he comes by again and I'm not around, just lie. Tell him exactly what he wants to hear and send him on his way. Don't let him get in your head.
I love this song. Bear's good, even as long as it hasn't been eating meat itself.
And you there, huh?
Good to see you, buddy.
Got a job for any volunteer.
How you doing, pal?
Glad the team is still okay.
I got a job for any volunteers. I need a favor.
You defended this place like a champ. Thanks.
It looks like the Peggy's kept a bunch of angels locked in the basement. I don't know how many they got down there, but I ain't going near them. I've seen one too many angels that were once my friends. Listen, we need to secure this whole area. That means the basement. To get rid of the angels in the basement.
Maybe we brought this on ourselves.
See what?
Oh, we can take care of you here.
Want to get your mind blown? Try this game.
Hey, cowboy.
Pardon me, sir.
I'm seeing more of those mindless angels walking around.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Those fanatics will shoot anything that moves.
Whoa, whoa there. Get my back.
I can play this game all day.
Once that deputy showed up. Wonder why.
Hey,
Sheriff Whitehorse sure turned things around here. He's an inspiration.
I'm not gonna dignify that with a response. We've all been scarred by the bliss. It gets into your pores, your head, into your...
I've been fixing stuff ever since I learned how to get a TV signal with a paperclip. Damn proud of it.
After this is over, we should tear down the prison
for the help
and build a stadium. Good day, miss. Hey, Matt.
Nice day, ma'am.
I'm not sure how much longer we can hold out here.
Be careful. Some people here aren't
Miss,
people anymore.
Hey, you ever run in with any of the cult's angels yet? I don't know why they're called that. To me, they're just kamikaze nut jobs on steroids. They're relentless.
Hey, girl.
Come streaming right at you. No concept for life, death. They're damn hard to put down. It's a little cliche, but it holds true for these psychos. Aim for the head.
A lot of good people are being hurt out here.
Council meetings, parades, arguing over...
One day, I'll be brave enough to tell Charles how I really feel about him.
Work hard, but not too hard. All the cougars look up to you, so just keep doing what you're doing.
Hey there, doll.
Right! Understood!
Ready and waiting.
Really be out there. Help it. Lead the way, deputy. All right, drive.
I'm with you.
Gotcha.
He's ahead with you.
Got your back, deputy. You take the wheel. Thank you.
making a move!
You're dead now, Peggy!
I'm on the move!
The Holy Boy told the Father all about you!
Bumps and bruises this time.
Yeah, someone out there? Good over here.
Now I can go back to giving that cult a beating.
I'll see what I can do.
Understood.
In position.
I'm in position.
Let's get this show on the road.
Lead on.
I got your back.
Thank you.
That was close.
I believe in you. Unlike your friends. They spend too long instructing.
Back, deputy.
Smoke him. Watch for snipers and rockets. They'll pop you fast if you're not careful.
The worms at our feet!
Watch the skies. You got some choppers flying your way.
I'm going! Cover me!
Do to me. That was fucking beautiful. Joseph C is gonna be shitting bricks, and Faint is gonna feel the heat now. She'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled effigy. Hell of a job.
Thank you.
target. Hit from above!
Making a move.
Keep fighting me. You wield your fear like a dagger, lashing out at what you don't understand. I'm gonna tell you a secret. Eden's Gate is not here to fix your life.
Moving.
That's your own selfish dream. No. Eden's Gate exists to save something greater than you and me. It is here for the Father to bring salvation to the world's very existence.
Cover me!
Thank you.
Those who walk the path do so because it is their choice. Who are you to stop them? These pilgrims seek salvation. Do not interfere with them again.
Doing, it's working.
Help me.
Just when you think things can't get worse. You're not gonna believe me. There's a crazy ass bear in Lydia's cave. The cult used that drug to try and turn it into some kind of weaponized super bear. Didn't work. And it got loose. As nasty as all get out and tough. We sent a bunch of people to kill it, but none of them came back. I'm hoping you got what it takes to get rid of that sucker. Please, before it kills more people.
Used to tell ghost stories about this place at summer camp.
Sounds about right.
Won't be a single wild creature left in the cult
this way. Sounds about right. Nice.
Couldn't have held this place without you, bud.
The cougars at the jail can't say enough good things about it.